try not to look so happy about it then.
This is Hoshino-sensei from the Genda Law Office. He's young, but he's reliable.
Oh, here I thought the great Takayuki Yagami would represent me.
It's been years since I defended someone in court. I'll still be gathering all the evidence, though. Don't worry, it worked for Hamura.
I'm Hoshino. I'll do whatever it takes to clear your name.
You sure, kid? Shintani was practically your boss, huh? If I'm really the killer...
Well, I mean, you're not the killer, right? He's not the killer, is he?
Probably not.
What do you mean, probably?
I hear your gun's the one Shintani was murdered with.
Yep. Apparently the rifling on the bullet matched.
What's rifling again?
Really?
Sorry.
So, guns have these spiral-shaped grooves on the inside of the barrel to stabilize the bullet's trajectory. These grooves are called the rifling, and leave a mark on the bullet itself.
Whoa.
Now, the rifling's slightly different on every gun. Kinda like its fingerprints. And apparently, the marks on the bullet that killed Shintani matched my gun's rifling.
So your gun must have killed Shintani, Sensei.
Yeah. It was the murder weapon, for sure. So, someone used my gun to commit the crime, and I'm being set up.
But how?
You remember the day he died? We were having a nice stiff drink at Tender. You, me, and Kaito.
Yeah, I remember. That was my first time meeting Kuroiwa.
I hung around after you guys beat it. Wasn't a while till I decided to go home. Thing is, I don't remember what happened next.
Huh?
Someone smacked me in the back of the head. Crept up so I couldn't see him.
You got ambushed? Where was this?
Close to the bar, I bet. But I'm not sure. It all happened so damn fast.
Some great detective work there.
What do you expect? Whoever knocked me out moved me, too. That just fucks with things even more.
Moved you to where?
Random bench, over in the Kamurocho Children's Park. Not a soul around when I came to.
That's a ways from Tender. They must have taken you in a car. How long were you out for?
Hour or so, tops. But as I found out later, that hour's when Shintani was murdered. With my fucking gun.
So the real killer still has your gun?
No. It was in its holster when I woke up.
Wait, what?
Whoever attacked me took my gun, murdered Shintani, then put it back where they found it, all within the course of an hour.
So the only thing missing was a bullet?
Not even that, if you'd believe it. They got rid of any sign it had ever been used.
Maybe if we look at the bullet from Shintani's body...
Not gonna happen. Nothing spectacular about a single bullet.
By the way, did you tell anyone you got attacked?
Nope. I mean, nothing even got stolen. Reporting it just would have put me in more trouble.
Don't want to draw attention to your side job, huh? Sucks being a dirty cop. A real detective could have reported it.
Ah. Can't argue there.
The culprit must have been counting on that, though. They went after you specifically because they knew you wouldn't make a big deal out of it.
So it was all planned.
Planned or not, the bullet that killed Shintani ended up with your gun's rifling marks on it. There's no denying that.
Yep. I only found out when they hauled me in, though. No surprise they suspect me. There's no reason not to at this point. But none of my co-workers said a damn word. Hey, you know how Kuroiwa's been dragging me all over town with him? He probably just wanted to make sure I didn't skip town. Only just realized that now.
What did you say as your alibi? That you were knocked out in the park?
Not a very believable story.
Come on. You and I both know I didn't kill him. Somebody's pinning it on me. What do you say, Yagami? You think I got a chance?
You'll be just fine.
Heh guess that was a dumb question. Nobody's gonna tell a guy his head's on the chopping block.
Listen up, Hoshino-kun. Ayabe was set up by whoever killed Shintani. That's what we've got to work to prove.
You really trust Ayabe-san? What if he's lying to us?
He might be a dark stain on the forest, but he's a decent guy. Smart, too. He wouldn't kill, especially not with his own gun. Someone else did this.
You think it's the mole?
That's the most obvious suspect. Let's start by talking to someone close to the case. I've got a guy in mind.
Which would be... Oh, Captain Hamura.
Mm-hmm.
But nobody knows where he is, right?
That's true. I wonder what Matsugane-san's thoughts are, though. If anyone's gonna know where to find Hamura, it's him.
Good. Well, I'll head back to the office then. I should tell Genda-sensei what we learned.
Nice try, jerk.
What a waste. Excuse me. It's me. Excuse me.
Hi.
Huh? No. Excuse me. Hey. What the? Suspicious. What the? Hey, what the? Suspicious. What the?
Wait a sec. Give it up already.
Hey.
Yagami-san!
Yeah. Yeah.
Excuse me. Huh?
Chotto!
Hey.
Yagami-san! Hi!
Okay. Hey.
It's me.
Huh? Hey. Oh. No. Got it. Thank you so much. Yagami-san. It's a big problem.
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。 いらっしゃいませ。
This is Yagami.
いらっしゃいませ。 ありがとうございました。
Nice.
それでは。
私に力を与えてくれる！
Thank you.
You did great, Sagat. This is embarrassing. Yosuke!